Hi, I'm Kadavakollu Yamini Prasanna and I'm a graduate in KL University, Vijayawada. Currently, I'm pursuing my final year of BTech and I've chosen Electronics and Communications as my department. By the end of third year, I was placed in a company called Informatica with 1 year internship. This is my first ever offer that I have received through this college. My university exactly provided me with this opportunity. Well-established labs which are designed as per industrial requirements aided me a lot. This hands-on practice made me ready to face professional world. Our university conducts various internships, guest lectures, training sessions, workshops all along to make us face future. KL focuses on overall development of student to become responsible and happy citizen. They along with academics also teaches us ethics, culture and mental strength. National level technical fests are conducted in our campus to bring out all the hidden talents in us. N number of cultural fests like Surabhi, Zrotriya, Hash Include takes place. The faculty who taught me are friendly and shared their efficient knowledge. In the beginning of 6th semester, we were given training in aptitude, technical skills and soft skills. We had separate courses like CRT batches and Tega batches. Big companies like IBM, Wipro, Informatica, Goldman Sachs, etc. hire students. This entire program helped me to clear my technical rounds in Informatica where I got hired.